system is offline. This message was not sent.
Bryson, it's Gorno. I've had to go into hiding, and I need you to come get me. I found another one of those artifacts here. More important than we realized. It's in the mines. Here's the nav point. That's where I'll be. If something happens, I'm attaching a passcode that I hack together. It'll open any security terminal. Bryson, something is very wrong here. Please hurry.
So he's still here. Do we have that passcode hack?
Yes. We just need to input it at the security terminal.
Of course, because they never changed it.
Personnel ID.
Turn back, Commander.
This is a restricted area. An active patient file number is required.
I don't have that.
Access denied. This is a restricted area. An active patient file number is required.
I don't have that.
Access denied.
Punch in Garno's terminal hack and see what it gets us.
Access granted.
The ship dropped him off a week ago.
It appears he had full access at one point before going into hiding.
Involved in an altercation in the mines.
Garno was heading to the mines.
Looks like he was taken to the med bay.
You are in the mineral lab. A low security, all access area. The med bay is restricted to authorized personnel with active patient file numbers.
I have the file number.
Let's go get Garno.
Take a left, take a right. Take a right, take a left. Take a left, take a right. Take a right.
File 7364.
Access granted.
Wow, that's all you need? You don't need a patient's name? Okay. We couldn't have fucking cracked that cipher. Hello, Liara.
Is that Garno?
If it is, we came a long way for nothing.
If you are looking for Garno, you have found him. I am Dr. Garno.
I'm Commander Shepard of the Alliance. Are you all right?
Yes. Only I'm trapped in here.
What's been going on in this place?
I was doing my research. Until the incident.
They attacked you.
It's true. But aside from my confinement, I'm fine.
Whatever's going on here, I need you to focus.
Of course, Commander.
I need you to tell me everything you found on the Leviathan. Bryson seemed to think it killed a Reaper.
It's a myth. A dead end.
But what about the artifact you mentioned in your message?
I did? No.
Yes, Doctor, you did. But now we've got Reaper forces attacking, so I need to break you out. We'll grab the artifact and go.
Reapers. The darkness must not be breached.
The darkness?
Why do you pursue me?
Doctor?
Leave the artifact. You will not take what is mine.
I don't believe we're actually speaking with Garneau.
Really?
You! You killed a Reaper. I need your help.
You bring only death.
There he goes.
Leave this place.
Wait. We need to get to that artifact before he does.
He said it was in the mines.
We'll need to find a different route. Garneau's no... Boots gave us a nav... point for the artifact.
According to my map, there's a service door at the next tram station.
Looks like we're not the only ones headed that way.
Of course not. Wherever we are, always expect an 80% chance of Reapers.
charge there. I guess it's separated for some reason. I didn't want to charge her. My shields. I charged. Where's my shields, game? Game, where's my shields?
There he goes.
Charging allowed.
Like the door's power supply's been cut.
There are the trouble spots. The drone can repair it.
We'll need to escort it.
Unfortunately, the drone is damaged. It's running on limited power.
Let's make it quick then.
I love escort missions.